Fiji. Fiji, officially the Republic of Fiji, is an island country in Melanesia, part of Oceania in the South Pacific Ocean, about 1,100 nautical miles, 2,000 kilometers, 1,300 miles, northeast of New Zealand's North Island. Its closest neighbors are Vanuatu to the west, New Caledonia to the southwest, New Zealand's the Kermadec Islands to the southeast, Tonga to the east, the Samoas, and France's Wallis and Futuna to the northeast, and Tuvalu to the north. Fiji consists of an archipelago of more than 330 islands, of which about 110 are permanently inhabited, and more than 500 islets, amounting to a total land area of about 18,300 square kilometers, 7,100 square miles. The most outlying island is Ono-i-Lau. The two major islands, Viti Levu and Vanua Levu, account for 87% of the total population of 883,483. The capital, Suva, on Viti Levu, serves as the country's principal cruise ship port. About three-quarters of Fijians live on Viti Levu's coasts, either in Suva or in smaller urban centers such as Nadi, where tourism is the major local industry, or Lautoka, where the sugar cane industry is paramount. Due to its terrain, the interior of Viti Levu is sparsely inhabited. The majority of Fiji Islands formed through volcanic activity starting around 150 million years ago. Some geothermal activity still occurs today, on the islands of Vanua Levu and Tabeuni. The geothermal systems on Viti Levu are non-volcanic in origin, with low temperature, c. 35 to 60 degrees Celsius, surface discharges. Sebeto Hot Springs near Nadi is a good example. Humans have lived in Fiji since the 2nd millennium BC, first Austronesians and later Melanesians, with some Polynesian influences. Europeans visited Fiji from the 17th century onwards, and, after a brief period as an independent kingdom, the British established the colony of Fiji in 1874. Fiji operated as a crown colony until 1970, when it gained independence as the Dominion of Fiji. A military government declared a republic in 1987 following a series of coups d'état. In a coup in 2006, Commodore Frank Bainimarama seized power. When the High Court ruled the military leadership unlawful in 2009, President Ratu Josefa Iloilo, whom the military had retained as the nominal head of state, formally abrogated the 1997 constitution and reappointed Bainimarama as interim prime minister. Later in 2009, Ratu Ipeli Nailadikau succeeded Iloilo as president. After years of delays, a democratic election took place on 17 September 2014. Bainimarama's Fiji First Party won 59.2% of the vote, and international observers deemed the election credible. Fiji has one of the most developed economies in the Pacific due to abundant forest, mineral, and fish resources. The currency is the Fijian dollar, with the main sources of foreign exchange being the tourist industry, remittances from Fijians working abroad, and bottled water exports. The Ministry of Local Government and Urban Development supervises Fiji local government, which takes the form of city and town councils. Etymology of Fiji. Fiji main island is known as Viti Levu, and it is from this that the name, Fiji, is derived, though the common English pronunciation is based on that of their island neighbors in Tonga. Its emergence can be described as follows: Fijians first impressed themselves on European consciousness through the writings of the members of the expeditions of Cook who met them in Tonga. They were described as formidable warriors and ferocious cannibals, builders of the finest vessels in the Pacific, but not great sailors. They inspired awe amongst the Tongans, and all their manufactures, especially bark, cloth and clubs, were highly valued and much in demand. They called their home Viti, but the Tongans called it Fiji, and it was by this foreign pronunciation, Fiji, first promulgated by Captain James Cook, that these islands are now known. Fiji, the anglicized spelling of the Tongan pronunciation, was used in accounts and other writings until the late 19th century, by missionaries and other travelers visiting Fiji. History of Fiji. Located in the central Pacific Ocean, Fiji geography has made it both a destination and a crossroads for migrations for many centuries. According to oral tradition, the indigenous Fijians of today are descendants of the chief Lutuna Sebesoba and those who arrived with him on the Kanatoni canoe. Landing at what is now Vuta, the settlers moved inland to the Nakavadra Mountains. Though this oral tradition has not been independently substantiated, the Fijian government officially promotes it, and many tribes today claim to be descended from the children of Lutuna Sabesoba. Pottery art from Fijian towns shows that Fiji was settled by Austronesian peoples before or around 3500 to 1000 BC, with Melanesians following around 1000 years later, although the question of Pacific migration still lingers. It is believed that the Lapita people are the ancestors of the Polynesians settled the islands first, but not much is known of what became of them after the Melanesians arrived. They may have had some influence on the new culture, and archaeological evidence shows that they would have then moved on to Samoa, Tonga, and even Hawaii. Archaeological evidence shows signs of settlement on Motariki Island from 600 BC and possibly as far back as 900 BC. Aspects of Fijian culture are similar to the Melanesian culture of the Western Pacific but have a stronger connection to the older Polynesian cultures. Trade between Fiji and neighboring archipelagos long before European contact is testified by the canoes made from native Fijian trees found in Tonga and Tongan words being part of the language of the Lau group of islands. Pots made in Fiji have been found in Samoa and even the Marquesas Islands. In the 10th century, the Tui Tonga Empire was established in Tonga, and Fiji came within its sphere of influence. The Tongan influence brought Polynesian customs and language into Fiji. The empire began to decline in the 13th century. Geography of Fiji. Fiji covers a total area of some 194,000 square kilometers, 75,000 square miles, of which around 10% island. Fiji is the hub of the Southwest Pacific, midway between Vanuatu and Tonga. The archipelago is located between 176 degrees 53 east and 178 degrees 12 west. The archipelago is roughly 498,000 square miles and less than 2% is dry land. The 180 degrees meridian runs through Tabeuni, but the international date line is bent to give uniform time UTC plus 12 to all of the Fiji group. With the exception of Rotuma, the Fiji group lies between 15 degrees 42 and 20 degrees 02 south. Rotuma is located 220 nautical miles, 410 kilometers, 250 miles, north of the group, 360 nautical miles, 670 kilometers, 410 miles, from Suva, 12 degrees 30, south of the equator. Fiji lies approximately 5,100 kilometers southwest of Hawaii and roughly 3,150 kilometers from Sydney, Australia. Fiji consists of 332 islands, of which 106 are inhabited, and 522 smaller islets. The two most important islands are Viti Levu and Vanua Levu, which account for about three-quarters of the total land area of the country. The islands are mountainous, with peaks up to 1,324 meters, 4,341 feet, and covered with thick tropical forests. The highest point is Mount Tamanivi on Viti Levu. Viti Levu hosts the capital city of Suva and is home to nearly three-quarters of the population. Other important towns include Nadi, the location of the international airport, and Lautoka, Fiji's second city with large sugar cane mills and a seaport. The main towns on Vanua Levu are Labasa and Savu Savu. Other islands and island groups include Tabeuni and Kadavu, the third and fourth largest islands, respectively, the Mamanuka group, just off Nadi, and Yasawa group, which are popular tourist destinations, the Lomaiviti group, off Suva, and the remote Lau group. Rotuma, some 270 nautical miles, 500 kilometers, 310 miles, north of the archipelago, has a special administrative status in Fiji. Saiva-i-Ra, an uninhabited reef, is located about 250 nautical miles, 460 kilometers, 290 miles, southwest of the main archipelago. Climate in Fiji. The climate in Fiji is tropical marine and warm year-round with minimal extremes. The warm season is from November to April and the cooler season lasts from May to October. Temperatures in the cool season still average 22 degrees Celsius, 72 degrees Fahrenheit. Rainfall is variable, with the warm season experiencing heavier rainfall, especially inland. For the larger islands, rainfall is heavier on the southeast portions of the islands than on the northwest portions, with consequences for agriculture in those areas. Winds are moderate, though cyclones occur about once a year, 10 to 12 times per decade. On 20 February 2016, Fiji was hit by the full force of Cyclone Winston, the only Category 5 tropical cyclone to make landfall in the nation. Winston destroyed tens of thousands of homes across the island, killing 44 people and causing an estimated $2 billion, $1 billion United States dollars, in damage. Politics of Fiji. Politics in Fiji normally take place in the framework of a parliamentary representative democratic republic wherein the Prime Minister of Fiji is the head of government and the President the head of state, and of a multi-party system. Executive power is exercised by the government, legislative power is vested in both the government and the Parliament of Fiji, and the judiciary is independent of the executive and the legislature. Economy of Fiji. Endowed with forest, mineral, and fish resources, Fiji is one of the most developed of the Pacific Island economies, though still with a large subsistence sector. Some progress was experienced by this sector when Marion M. Gainey, S.J., introduced credit unions to the islands in the 1950s. Natural resources include timber, fish, gold, copper, offshore oil, and hydropower. Fiji experienced a period of rapid growth in the 1960s and 1970s but stagnated in the 1980s. The coup of 1987 caused further contraction. Economic liberalization in the years following the coup created a boom in the garment industry and a steady growth rate despite growing uncertainty regarding land tenure in the sugar industry. The expiration of leases for sugar cane farmers, along with reduced farm and factory efficiency, has led to a decline in sugar production despite subsidies for sugar provided by the EU. Fiji has been the second largest beneficiary of sugar subsidies after Mauritius. Fiji vital gold mining industry based in Vatikola, which shut down in 2006, was reactivated in 2008. However, there has been a housing boom due to declining commercial mortgage rates. The tallest building in Fiji is the 14-story Reserve Bank of Fiji building in Suva, which was inaugurated in 1984. The Suva Central Commercial Center, which opened in November 2005, was planned to outrank the Reserve Bank building at 17 stories, but last-minute design changes ensured that the Reserve Bank building remained the tallest. Trade and investment with Fiji have been criticized due to the country's military dictatorship. In 2008, Fiji interim Prime Minister and coup leader Frank Bainimarama announced election delays and said that Fiji would pull out of the Pacific Islands Forum in Niue, where Bainimarama was to have met with Australian Prime Minister Kevin Rudd and New Zealand Prime Minister Helen Clark. Languages of Fiji. Fijian is an Austronesian language of the Malayo-Polynesian family spoken in Fiji. It has 350,000 first language speakers, which is less than half the population of Fiji, but another 200,000 speak it as a second language. The 1997 constitution established Fijian as an official language of Fiji, along with English and Fiji Hindi. Fijian is a Vos language. The Fiji Islands developed many dialects, which may be classified into two major branches, Eastern and Western. Missionaries in the 1840s chose an Eastern dialect, the speech of Bau Island off the southeast coast of the main island of Viti Levu, to be the written standard of the Fijian language. Bau Island was home to Seru Apenisa Kekabau, the chief who eventually became the self-proclaimed king of Fiji. Education in Fiji. Fiji has a high literacy rate, 91.6%, and, although there is no compulsory education, more than 85% of the children between the ages of 6 to 13 attend primary school. Schooling is free and provided by both public and church-run schools. Generally, the Fijian and Hindu children attend separate schools, reflecting the political split that exists in the nation. Culture of Fiji. Fiji culture is a rich mosaic of indigenous Fijian, Indo-Fijian, Asian and European traditions, comprising social policy, language, food, coming mainly from the sea, plus cassava, dalo, taro, and other vegetables, costume, belief systems, architecture, arts, craft, music, dance, and sports. While indigenous Fijian culture and traditions are very vibrant and are integral components of everyday life for the majority of Fiji population, Fijian society has evolved over the past century with the introduction of traditions such as Indian and Chinese as well as significant influences from Europe and Fiji Pacific neighbors, particularly Tonga and Samoa. Thus, the various cultures of Fiji have come together to create a unique multicultural national identity. Fiji culture was showcased at the World Exposition held in Vancouver, Canada, in 1986 and more recently at the Shanghai World Expo 2010, along with other Pacific countries in the Pacific Pavilion. Sport in Fiji. Sports are very popular in Fiji, particularly sports involving physical contact. Fiji national sport is rugby sevens. Rugby union is the most popular team sport played in Fiji. The Fiji National Sevens side is a popular and successful international rugby sevens team and has won the Hong Kong Sevens a record 18 times since its inception in 1976. Fiji has also won the Rugby World Cup Sevens twice, in 1997 and 2005. The Fiji National Rugby Union Sevens team is the reigning Sevens World Series champions in world rugby. In 2016, they won Fiji's first ever Olympic medal in the rugby sevens at the Summer Olympics, winning gold by defeating Great Britain 43-7 in the final. Thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, click on like button. If you want to watch more videos like this, click on the subscription button below. It's free subscription.